Today we wanted to take up the issue of onion rising onion prices and the statement made by the civil supplies minister Mr. Govind Gawde about threatening the people to remove the subsidies. Now everybody is aware of the fact that onions in the open market is rupees 120 per kilo. We are thankful to the minister that subsidies have been still provided to us, and at fair price shops we are getting onion price per kilo onions of rupees 32, while in the horticulture corporation it's for 75 rupees. Now Mr. Gawde should know that our question cannot be termed as criticisms, because we are genuinely questioning the government as to how is it that it is at rupees 32 in the fair price shops while it is rupees 75 at the horticulture department. What we have got to know based on the department itself, what they have stated is that civil supplies, apparently the amount of rupees 32 per kilo is with includes the cost of transportation, as well as rupees 3 will be given per kg as profits to the fair price shops owners. Now if there is going to be a profit at rupees 30, when they're selling it at rupees 34 at fair price shops, how is it that at horticulture department corporation these profits are the subsidies cannot be reduced to 34? On what audacity does Mr. Govind Gawde has that he's threatening us to shut down the subsidies? He must know that the subsidies have not been given by him. We are paying taxes, and therefore the subsidies come because of that. It is not based on the whims and fancies of the civil minister, of the civil supplies minister, that we give the subsidies. Kaik olle upkar kare na tumi. What we are supposed to get, you are supposed to give it to us at this point of time. Now with Diwali approaching, the least that we are asking for is the same amount as in the fair price shop should be there at the horticulture corporation also. Because as it is with the pandemic, the situation is quite bad. The incomes of every household has reduced drastically. There is no enough of money even to have genuine good food for your festivals, especially during Diwali. The least we are asking from the minister is that these threats should stop. We are not in Gundaraj, and this is not subsidies are not given from Mr. Govind Gawde's own pocket. He should respect the people, know how to speak to the people, and accept questions and not term it as criticisms. Questions are not criticisms. When questions come, listen to the questions, understand the issue, and try to resolve the issue for the people. That's all we are stating.
आता हे जॉब गेला काम गेला लोकांकडे ना, आणि इथे क्रिया हे करता लोकांक दिया नी सबसिडी मेळटा ती. लोक टॅक्स भरता, लोकांनी सर्विसी पसून गेल्या, आणि इतलो म्हारग काना बिना खावप म्हणजे लोकांक हेल्प करचे सोडून लोकांचे जॉब गेल्या, लोकांकडे पैसे ना, इतले करून तुम्ही इतले लोकांक त्रास करता. इतलेच म्हाका सांगपाक जाय, आणि काय ना.